Start by rolling our shoulders. You can do this from a sitting position if you like. What we're about to do is 36 inhales and exhales. Now this is taken from Qigong and Tai Chi. It's not actually from yoga. But this opens up your energetic circuits. If we sit too much, we actually close the root chakra. We close those circuits. If we look down too much on our phones or a computer or even art, cooking, anything, we're in this, we can actually close those circuits around the throat chakra. So by doing what we're about to do, we're going to be opening all that up and allowing the flow to come down through the crown to the third eye, down through the throat. Because if that is stuck, it can come down through your crown into your third eye, but it will stay there. It'll make people go mad. Like mentally, they will get so stuck in. Yeah. Or the opposite. They get so stuck in the lower chakras that they're just stuck in sexuality. They just want sex.
Carnal,
yes. So we're going to bend our knees slightly, point our toes forward. Take all of our toes, press them against the mat, and lift up only the big toe. Very good. That right there is the first line. This is connecting you, but creating a siphon from the ground up. Now we're going to take those shoulders up, roll them back, push the heart open. We're going to inhale up. And our palms will be down, fingers down, but thumbs will be together, but not touching. Just a little bit apart, almost like a Tesla coil. Exhale down. Notice of how hard it is to keep that big toe up.
Yeah.
Doing that alone, it's like an energy on the ground. Exhale. finally,